Today I'm going to show you how to make crumpled fabric mock-up in Adobe Photoshop. First, open your Quick Selection tool from the toolbar. And click and drag over the cloth to select it. Press Ctrl+J to cut the fabric from its background. Let's name it Fabric. Right-click this layer and choose Duplicate Layer. Now under the document, select New. Then press OK. Go to Image. Adjustments. And open your Hue Saturation window. Decrease the saturation all the way to -100. Then press OK. Let's go back to the image. Adjustments. And levels. Now drag the top left slider to the right, and you can also drag the right slider to the left to add contrast. Go to Filter. Blur. And Gaussian Blur. I'll make the radius 5 pixels. Then press OK. And to save it to your folder, just go to File. And Save As. I'm going to name this Displacement. And from this drop-down menu, choose PSD file format. Then press Save. Now close this document. Go to File. Place Embedded. And place your second image. Adjust the size and position. Hit Enter once you're satisfied. Go to Layer. And create Clipping Mask. Now go to Filter. Distort. And Displace. I'll make the horizontal and vertical scale 11. The displacement map, stretch to fit. And the undefined areas, wrap around. Then press OK. Open your displacement PSD file that you saved earlier. And change the blending mode of this layer from normal to multiply. Click the FX icon and choose the blending options. Hold the Alt key to split the white slider and drag it to the left. Then press OK. And that's it for today. Thanks for watching.